Got the energy for an encore? Let's move!
Yeah, I'm a...
The dead bodies didn't need him.
This way, through the gate.
Hey, come on. Hey, wake up. Let's go.
The troops had arrived. Either DeMarco had thrown an army at this job, or he'd put a high enough bounty on our heads to attract every contract-buying scumbag on the eastern seaboard.
Yeah, yeah, but how are we gonna know who whacked them? Huh? I got hollow points.
Yeah, look, we all got hollow points. Look, we'll split the bounty nice and even, all right? All right, fair. That's all.
I look like a fucking socialist, an aid worker.
We'll work it out together. Okay? Look, cuz, how long have we been doing this?
I'm not giving no handouts.
Not asking for a handout. We're out here working.
Whatever. Shut up. Whatever.
Shut up,
you
say. There he is!
Right? Just look. Just look.
Joe! Oh!
Yo! Hey, ich hab dich doch geschossen. Waren das alle? Ja.
Assos had put some distance between himself and the goons. I meant to follow.
Ich brauch so ein bisschen Munition.
I got someone. I think it's the hit. That Max Payne. The other guy might be here as well. Where are you at? Over by that circular thing.
Das war natürlich auch super klug. Treffer, habe ich den nicht gerade eben schon abgeschossen?
Much of a reason to keep Passos alive, whoever they thought he was.
Painkiller.
I didn't mind saying goodbye to this place whacked out on meds.
Hey, look, man, just be cool, okay? Be cool.
Don't tell me to be cool. You Max Payne?
Who?
Very fucking funny.
Whatever.
You're Max Payne. I thought he was fucking Max Payne.
Confusing, huh?
Hey, you make one more move, and this guy, whoever the fuck he is gonna get fucking dead. Look, man. Give yourself up, and DeMarco might have a change of conscience, huh? Might grant you one last reprieve. Ain't no reprieve, man, gonna be found otherwise.
I don't even know who he is.
You think I'm playing around here?
Listen. I can put a little help over here. I'm coming here.
I think I'm done saying my goodbyes. Let's get out of here.
Wow! Ah, super! Ah, komm nochmal!
Just breathe! Think about it!
So. Jetzt habe ich auch beide in der Hand.
Hey man! You alright?
A little help, maybe?
Treffer. 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 Da muss auch noch irgendwo einer. Das glaube ich. Ja. Bin ich doch eigentlich ganz gut durchgekommen. Jetzt brauche ich nur ein bisschen Munition. Und so viel habe ich nicht mehr.
Holy shit! What the hell is going on here?
Don't worry about it. Just get out of here, okay?
It sounds like a fucking war is going on.
Calm down.
Some poor bastard, quite literally, on the graveyard shift. Must have been wondering why there were suddenly more bodies above ground than below.
Sniper! Shit!
All I can hope for is that he didn't even hear the shot that killed him.
Get down! Shot came from the top of the mausoleum!
Up in the tower!
This is the only way through.
If I lay down cover, can you move up on him?
That's anyone's guess.
Hey, asshole!
Lauf!
Four of them! They're rushing you!
Fucking cover me! You want cover? You got it!
Sure, right up to the moment my head gets blown off.
You gotta move again. I'll give you cover. Wait on me. Get behind that thing. Be careful, man.
Orders to give when you're way behind the front line.
Windows coming up.
Great.
Go on, man. Look for a shot.
Diese Szene war so scheiße. Hier.
Flank it, man, to the left.
Teal, just go for it.
Sich zum dem Grabstein. Und ich musste, glaube ich, sogar noch einen weiter. So. Und der Sniper ist weg. Mit einer Pistole. Natürlich.
We'd come in here to hide, not very successfully as things turned out.
Freeze!
As opposed to what? Disco dance?
Shut the fuck up, half-caste! Turn around! Turn around! Move! Move!
Oh shit. Das ist nicht besonders cool. überhaupt nicht cool.
Hold it! That way, you fucking jokers. Move!
Where are we going?
Hey, get easy.
You killed my son.
Dare to.
You killed my fucking son. My boy. My only son.
Listen, I'm sorry.
Fuck you! Sorry for your loss. But your son was killed in gun battle. A battle he started.
Shut your fucking mouth! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Fuck you!
You killed my son! You fucking spick! God. You killed my son! Dig! Now!
I have to admit, I almost felt bad for the guy.
Dig!
Sure, he had lived a bad life. But I, of all people, knew that living with this grief would be payment enough for any sins. Still, perhaps not so bad that I was prepared to dig my own grave and let these Goombas kill me without even getting some dirt on their hands.
Your body ain't gonna bury itself. Dig, motherfucker!
I didn't want to tell the guy there were 45 other bodies in the cemetery that weren't receiving their Christian rites. I figured the Gravedigger Act would buy us some time.
I'm getting tired just watching you!
I had bought some time, but credit was running out. I had to act before the final foreclosure.
Looks good enough to me!
Where are you going? I die!
Wollte denn jetzt plötzlich die Waffe her?
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right, follow me.
Okay, da ist der Erste. So genau, ab hier weiß ich nicht mehr, wie es weitergeht. Bis hierhin habe ich gespielt. Trevor.
The morgue. How appropriate.
Hey, genau das gleiche oder so ein ähnliches Gerät hatten wir auch. Das sieht mir das nicht gut. Nee, ist schade. Was steht da? Stone, Stone, Stone.